come to my attention. There is no way we can further avoid entering a war with Gaul. But, thanks to the work of one of our informants, Conspicuous here was able to snatch the battle plans from the enemy. That's right. Conspicuous was able to get the battle plans at their most pure before the enemy had any idea that he was there. That's right, everyone. I, Conspicuous Aurelius Obvious, was able to sneak into the enemy's camp and steal their plans. It was like taking candy from a baby. Honestly, it was like they just handed me these plans. So, here they are. This is us, this is Rome, and this is the path that the enemy will be taking. It seems as though they want to focus all of their forces at one point in order to consolidate power.
Wait, everyone, allow me to add to this plan.
Oh, look, Jimmy the Greek wants to say something.
Wouldn't it be foolhardy if we left ourselves vulnerable from the rear?
No, it is very clear the enemy is coming at us from this direction. They have been marshaling in supplies at a base camp located. Androgynous, what do you make of this?
I just don't know.
Fair. I'm trusting you on this one, Nefarious. You have never led me astray before. Okay, we all know how you feel about the generals.
And I trust Conspicuous just about as far as I can throw him, which is a very short distance because he's a fat fuck.
Don't
worry, Chief. Me and my friend Rufius